Hip abduction is increased by stabilizing the opposite leg and abducting the thigh. To minimize stress on the knee ligaments and capsule, make sure you apply the stretch force proximal to the knee. Perform internal and external rotation with the hip and knee positioned at 90-90. Use the leg to turn the femur, taking care to minimize stress on the knee.